Hello guys, today I'm going to visit my father-in-law first time after he passed away. This is the tradition in India as well to buy the flower for your loved ones and you respect them when you visit to their grave.
Eternal garden, we are here now where Lolo of Nine.
We are here now and the cemetery is very beautiful here. But I can feel he is waiting there for me. We are not expecting this kind of holiday that we will see you there. Really, that I will come to meet you there. Very sad.
Ramir Shama, Nina, you have to get flower for Lolo, yeah? Nina, come here. Come down first.
Nine, hold this please.
Okay. You know now where is it?
Hold
first, Nine. Hold first. Yeah.
I have to help.
Shama, you know now where is it?
Yes.
Ah, here you are. There one. Yeah, here. This is a grandparents.
Mm-hmm.
Parents of dad. Yeah.
Parents.
Basilio Cornejo and Valeria Lata.
Lolo.
No, parents.
Parents.
Yeah, parents. My dad parents.
Parents.
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Parents.
Here. Yeah, here. You can put it here.
Guys, I want to really share with you, my father-in-law was very quiet person. But the way he look after his family is wonderful. He love his family, he look after his grandchildren, and he care for his family so much. Dad, today I'm visiting you with mom. It's really sad. We miss you, Dad. I'm here now to pay my last respect to you. Love you so much, Dad.
Nina, you hold this. We will set up this for Lolo. Okay? And Lolo has sin bumili na rin ay?
Jeju.
Ah, si Jo, ah. Nagana pa nga pala, ano?
Tagal na niya.
Ayan, ah. Maayos na klase.
Look. Sa Shopee lang din.
Ah, sa Shopee? Oh. Yes.
Dad, I know. Mom is very incomplete without you. She miss you lot, but she is really very brave lady. She trying her best to fulfill her responsibility like you, Dad.
We are preparing the candle. Oh, my Pinoy balot. Shama, do you want to start Pinoy balot? Kararating lang namin, mamaya na. Mamaya. Nag-ano pa eh, magdadasal pa. Ha? Oh, sige. Ay, wrong timing kami, nagdadasal pa eh. Balot Pinoy daw eh. Kaya naman si kabayan. Ninay! Look! Yes. It's for Lolo.
Are you gonna put this like
here? Huh?
Oh, I'm gonna put this.
Later we will set this up. We'll do the Lolo will sit down there, Shama. Down. Mamaya ko na ina i-set up yan. Yung set up.
Pray sanaya.
You pray, come on.
Isubap.
Yeah, sit down. Finish?
I don't see him.
Yeah, look, this is now. Look, Nine, Lolo is smiling to see
he
you again.
Cornejo, 15 September. 1940. March 31, 2016. We love you in life much more. Indeed, you will be in our hearts forever.
Mm. So Ninay, look, that mommy first time to see Lolo's grave.
Do you remember when Lolo was copying? You are copying Lolo.
Yeah.
You copying. Go translate.
Pero inay, nung siguro malapit nang mamatay ang ama, nag video call pa kami. Namamanas na ang ama. Nakita pa ng ama si Shanaya, nasa India pa kami. Yun na ang huling makita ni ng ama si Shanaya. Kita ko na panas na ang ama noon eh. I said last video dad saw Shanaya with one video call. And his condition is not that good.
Because you are in different house, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, my
different
drone dito.
Mm. I'm here now, daddy.
Mm. We're here again. You know, last time when we say goodbye to dad is, you can feel sadness to say bye-bye. We're going back to UK. But here we are here again, Nini, yeah? Nini enjoy that time. It was what was this? All Saints Day. Yeah. So busy here. So busy that time.
Mm.
Okay, Nina, I will set up this to Lolo.
Yeah, come on.
Have you pray, Shanaya?
I wish that you see Lolo when you're like this age. But what we can do?
I wish as well. He see, we are now settling. Because when we are here, we
are struggling. Yeah.
Translate to mom.
But he
know our blog and we are growing. Yeah.
He know that Bimbo is getting better. His life is getting better in India. That time na alam ng ama na nagba-vlog na kami ana sa India.
He was watching.
Yeah, he pined up. So at least he know that because that's why we left the Philippines.
Philippines.
Our life is not that.
I wish he can see us, see Shanaya.
Look how happy that.
Smiling.
That is look like daddy?
Yeah.
Different.
Daddy.
Different?
He look like your brother, Pogi.
Pogi.
Same.
Poland.
No. Same. Pogi and your dad. Same.
Shama said, kamukha daw ni Pugi ang ama.
Same look. Because that day they send me photo. When I see, I say, oh, he look like dad. Who is that? Okay, you set up this now.
Set up this. Because what time is it now here? It's 6 photo or something. That's why we come here in the evening. The weather is cool. You cannot stay here 3 o'clock in the afternoon. It's 6:16. Still alright, still bright.
And it's so private, so many private here. Look, all.
Kuya Ado's father is here.
There?
Yeah, Kuya Ado.
And
Prim is there. We'll visit him.
Where is Prim? Okay.
After this, visit him.
Okay.
Ama. Kompleto na ang aking pamilya. Nandito na si Shama, kasama namin si Shanaya. So, bagamat madali lang ang aming pagpasyal dito, huwag kayong mag-alala. Hindi namin pababayaan ang inay. Parati namin susuportahan sa mga sitwasyon niya. Alam namin nangungulila sila sa iyo. Pero nandito ang buong pamilya, kaming magkakapatid, para laging pasayahin ang inay. Salamat, Ama.
Pero, when we visited Dad, Shama, when we visited Dad October 2022, his parents is not here.
Then?
They move
parents.
parents was in this public cemetery in Antipolo.
Okay.
So they moved the bones here.
Ah.
It's allowed.
It's allowed like this?
It's allowed. Because it's dad request.
Ah.
To bring his parents beside him.
Okay.
To move here.
Ah.
So I think, kailan to in a minute? Sa mga nalal? Kailan natin nilipo tinay? October day? Bago mag-undas? Ah, yeah. Before Holy Week, October, they move.
It looks so beautiful now.
Yes. The solar. And he feel comfort now because parents is beside him.
No asthma now, no breathing problem.
Thank you, Dad, for being amazing father-in-law to me. And thank you so much as well for being very good grandfather to Shanaya. We miss you a lot. Dad, before we go to UK, we will visit you again. You will be in our memory always. May your soul rest in peace.
I love you, Lolo.
We miss you, Lolo. Thank you.
Bye.